your heart to the Lord of Light. Open your heart and mind and let him in. He holds the key to the throne of might. You are empty. Say his name and let him in. All hail the dawn of a rising star. All hail the crowned and conquering child. The morning will come for you at last. No matter how far into night you have strayed, say his name. Welcome the child.
Pegasus to the ground.
Death by
worm. Eaters of the air, rivals from the blue.
Death by sparrow.
Eaters of the sea, take us into the green.
Death by eel.
Eaters of the scraps, take us in our beds.
Death by
dawn. Eaters of the soil, take us into the ground.
Death by
sparrow. Eaters of the air, rivals from the sky. Into the sea.
Death by water.
Eaters of the scraps, take us in our beds.
Death by storm.
Death by
silence.
industrial society and its future. that has to feed. It stops at nothing to fill its need.
The people live in gruesome squalor, so that the creature may grow taller. Those with nothing have to bleed to help the creature spread its seed. They learn to dine on fecal matter, so that the creature may grow fatter.
Around him, making him uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not mad at him. and I don't want to commit no violence or nothing. Right. I'd rather keep my knife than him run off with it in his back. Yeah. I'd rather just keep it because I think more of my knife than I do of him.
Yeah.
So I consider myself a man of God. Just because I'm bigger than him and can slap him around and shit doesn't mean that I should.
Texas is stacks of fun.
I tell you, the resident is.
Oh, yeah.
This guy, this lady. Right, yeah. 369, the Goose Drink Wine, the Monkey Tree, the Backwater Street, Caroline, the Lion Broke, the Monkey Got Choke. All went to heaven in a little rowboat. You ever hear that?
Yeah, yeah.
I wrote that when I was 4 years old. We donated to the welfare department, but I still own the copyright.
Uh-huh.
I want somebody to play. It's better than fucking Goldman Needle.
Yeah, man.
It's kind of scary.
Thank you.
slow, beg for a ride, and choke out a stream of words as I drive. A mantra of thanks and counting out years that buries me alive.
In the light of your humble and proud, handful of mispronounced words,
and crack.
Hey, but if you don't remember that, I can write it down for you.
Yeah, man.
You remember?
I think so. 269.
369.
369.
Can I have this?
Yeah.
This is your name?
Yeah, that's the name of the band.
Hey, but that Bootstrap Blind, that's a real movie, man.
Yeah.
Write it down.
Yeah, that's illegal.
I'm going to put this on my door in case somebody comes over, right? Yeah. Hey, you want some postcard mail and shit? Hey, you know what I might do? So don't get plagiarized. Because plagiarism is illegal in California. You're allowed to plagiarize there, right? Hey, but if you come back, hey, that way you got to pay for a hotel and just park in my yard. You know what I'm saying? But I write a lot. I got a stack. Man, you should need some of that shit. You know, you play it, we can maybe do a record on, you know, Ray Sells, that's my uncle. He plays with blues comedy, that's all. Uh-huh. Rhyme, you don't like none of my friends. Stuff from chums. Fuck yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, but we don't want to get high.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't get a light, man.
I don't know.
You got a light? Hey, I'll be back in the room. I'm going to go grab a beer, all right?
Okay.
We'll kick it around for a while.
All right, man.
Hey, well, don't tell Robbie you ever met me, because you get so jealous of this fucking show.
Robbie? Who's that?
Yeah, I've been in penitentiary 6 times. And most of this is soft shit on time for angel deals. Fuck you. My mind's still loading.
That's good.
Oh, loathsome crawling thing, be done with your minuscule affairs. Oh, hungry, creeping speck, I release you from your cares. Be gone. Roach! You live on carrion. That's outrageous. You're probably contagious. Blind, crippled, and half-squashed. And yet, you carry on. Your persistence is disgusting. Could never find myself trusting a creature that would rather live in the trash than in the lawn. Cockroach, your problems are not mine. I love life, but with you I draw the line. Not to flaunt my superior design, but next to you, I'm practically divine. Your problems are not mine. Cockroach, your problems are not mine.
Sorry about that. No gator. Bullfrogs. Huh? They just sit out there and praying for rain.
Yeah.
That's what they call it, praying for rain. They're not never happy. They always want more rain.
Yeah.
I just take care of the flock. Yeah. Right there. That's a bathhouse. This is an old bathhouse. It's a new one. So, y'all welcome to them.
All right.
And at 10 o'clock, we have what's called quiet time, but no loud noise.
Right.
Yeah. Right.
Anyway, y'all have a good evening.
All right.
Thank you.